questions one night a wedding that spends £100,000. Isn't this shameful? When are we going to wake up? One night we spend £60,000, £100,000 of lavishness, glamorization on social media, on our cars, on the brands that we wear. Again, I'm not against that. But make sure this is not becoming an addiction.